Partial data recovery complete. New holographic files are available to view.
Playback. All recovered files. Is it the Pilgrim?
No. No, but it's a piece of it. Must have broken off from the main station on entry.
I guess we found our power source.
Hello? Anyone inside? Come on.
Oh, shit. I mean to do that. Watch that. Damn it.
It ain't pretty. But it's sheltered.
Battery packs. We strip off the casings. We can use these to boost our signal. You prep them. I'll patch into the comms unit. All yours, Dr. Moon.
Something weird here.
What?
These batteries, they're all at 1% power.
That's plenty. 1% is enough for 6 months.
Yeah, but why are they all depleted?
Hello?
Sounds like interference.
You're right. Probably a shit ton of EMR out here.
So how do we contact anyone?
We keep trying. Survivors keep moving. Pilgrim, this is Dr. Tyson and Dr. Moon. Come back. Pilgrim, if you can read us, we don't know our location. We're down to our last emergency rations, but we found a HAB unit. There are extra rations here to keep us going. We're alive. Are you? Please come back.
Eva. We need to take a break. We've been going for hours. Here. It's the last one for my soup. Some kind of strawberry goo. Sorry. Okay, cap was closed.
It's all right. Well, that's it.
What do you mean?
When the Pilgrim broke up on entry, it left a trail of debris just like this, right? We found one piece because we're sitting in it. But if we can find the next few pieces, we can calculate the speed and trajectory of the station. We can figure out where the Pilgrim crashed.
Are you sure about this?
Not very, but it's what we got. I'm gonna follow the trail of debris. You keep trying the radio. Make sure you keep this door locked.
Are we expecting company?
Just do it, okay?
Okay, Eva. I'm right behind you. Dr. Tyson, if you can hear this, I'm following the trail of debris.